it appears that Eminem's return is imminent. Just a few months after reports emerged about Slim Shady's 9th studio album dropping in the fall, the rap megastar has apparently finished working on the project. In a recent livestream captured by a Facebook user, Mr. Porter, a longtime collaborator of Eminem and fellow D12 member, revealed that M completed the LP. "Am I working on Eminem's new album? No, we are done," he says in the clip. "How about that?" Porter would not provide a time frame for the album's release, but said the LP is M's balls. This article has been updated. The previous version, which was last published on August 5, 2017, can be found below. Nearly 2 months after it was reported Dr. Dre was working on Eminem's next album in its 11th hour, Hits Daily Double claims Slim Shady's follow-up to 2013's The Marshall Mathers LP 2 is likely arriving this fall. In October 2016, M took to Twitter to assure fans he was working on an album, after dropping campaign speech, writing, "Don't worry, I'm working on an album. Don't worry, I'm working on an album. Here's something meanwhile." https://t.coqx3cdpqfd2, Marshall Mathers at Eminem October 19, 2016. During an interview with Shade 45's DJ Drama, 2 Chainz also touched on the topic and admitted they had been in the studio together. The Pretty Girls Like Trap Music rapper later posted a photo of himself with a bearded Eminem. The original version of this article was published on July 9, 2017 and can be found below. Ahead of the Sunday night's July 9 premiere of HBO's The Defiant Ones, a docuseries based on the relationship between Dr. Dre and record executive Jimmy Iovine, director Alan Hughes spoke to UpRocks and revealed some interesting information. Most importantly, Hughes said Dr. Dre was in the studio working on Eminem's next project, which would mark Slim Shady's 9th studio album and follow-up to 2013's The Marshall Mathers LP 2. Dre still records, Hughes said. "People don't know this, Dre records every day. Literally, he's in there recording songs every day. He's like Picasso in that way. He's always painting. Right now he's producing, in the 11th hour, a track for Eminem's latest album. So Dre's still real active in music." Although Aftermath Interscope Records hasn't mentioned anything about a potential Eminem album, Hughes' comment about the 11th hour alludes to some type of deadline. Considering the amount of time Hughes has presumably spent with Dre over the course of filming The Defiant Ones, he's likely a credible source. Eminem has been relatively quiet over the past few years, but he's recently surfaced on social media to wish 50 Cent a happy birthday and pose for a photo with 2 Chainz on June 23. All signs point to another offering from the mind of Shady, but for now, fans will have to wait. The Defiant Ones airs on HBO at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Watch the trailer above.